Wildlife biologists here at Buckley Space Force Base are working to monitor and restore habitats for monarch butterflies. Check out these pictures they posted to social media. Currently, the butterflies are a candidate for the Endangered Species Act. Right now, Buckley's Natural Resources Program is working to restore about 1,000 acres of prairie habitat. Data collected at the base will also help conservation efforts get a deeper understanding about the monarch's population and migration patterns.